When I was 21 years old, I met with a road accident, and that led to a spinal cord injury, and it led to be, after that injury, I was not able to walk, and the doctor said it will be for the lifetime, so I'm confined to wheelchair. At the end, we had a final gala. So in that, we had three rounds. One was our national costume. You can see the pictures where I've represented different parts of India. Like, I have represented the national bird of India, peacock, and the national flower of India, lotus. And I have an Ashoka Chakra as well in my lotus, because representing Ashoka Chakra represents that life has a movement. So, and since I'm on a wheelchair, it is somewhere similar to us, because with wheels, we have a second chance to live. I'm the winner of Miss Popularity Wheelchair World 2017 at Poland.